For distribution utilities, periods of lost power caused by system faults can be extremely costly to not only the utility itself, but also to its residential, and even more so commercial and industrial customers. It is therefore critical that these utilities look to invest in distribution automation equipment that minimizes outages and reduces total customer minutes of interruption while choosing a product that will serve their needs for many years to come. Reclosers have long been employed by utilities to minimize the impact of both planned and unplanned outages. When combined with automation systems, these devices can help to achieve fault isolation, leaving only the affected feeder segment out of power, thus reducing the magnitude of the interruption. Over the years, the industry has seen a transition from mechanically operated hydraulic oil-filled reclosers to the more robust, digitally operated vacuum reclosers. This has helped to provide reductions in maintenance, better integration with SCADA and automation systems, as well as increased environmental compliance. With much of the current market underserved, looking for a supplier that would address their ongoing problems faced in the field with the current market solutions, Southern States recognized these gaps in the recloser market. In collaboration with distribution utilities, Southern States developed a recloser whose features were solely designed to reduce maintenance costs, provide operational flexibility, and ease of use to the utilities. The Southern States recloser's versatile economic design allows utilities to employ the automated vacuum switch as a recloser, sectionalizer, or switch that is SCADA and automation ready. This means utilities no longer have to pay a premium for additional operational capability they do not need, can minimize inventory requirements, reduce training times, and have greater application system flexibility. Additional key features include a built-in visual fault indicator on the unit to aid crews in identifying and locating the fault on the circuit without having to call into dispatch or stop the truck to open the control cabinet door to look at the relay. A replaceable tempered glass dome that covers the position indicator for a clear visual of open and closed positions from the ground that won't cloud up over years of UV exposure and remain clear through the life of the device. A 10-year rated lithium-ion battery in place of the industry's 3-year lead-acid battery that greatly reduces maintenance time and cost over the life of the device, thus providing O&M budget relief. Optional protective guard attachments to prevent outages caused by wildlife. And optional 90-degree rotated end phases for greater phase spacing on horizontal terminals, leading to significant reduction in flashovers due to wildlife. The Southern States Control Cabinet utilizes industry-standard SEL relays, along with other options for relays from other vendors, and includes non-traditional, standard features, such as surge protection that is often an upgradable option or not even offered altogether. Other vendors' devices require the purchase of optional upgrades to ensure a utility's needs are met. This makes it difficult to standardize ordering and inventory management processes, as complex distribution systems may require a variety of features and capabilities unique to each switch. Southern States' standard design speaks to this concern, as it includes higher rated specifications and optional features as a standard offering to allow for greater operational flexibility. This includes standard 900 amp continuous current, 6 built-in voltage sensors, and many other standard items which are superior to traditional market offerings. To learn more about why other utilities are selecting Southern States over the competition and about how we can help you improve your system reliability while reducing your O&M budget, contact us today.